Hello friends, find the value of x if x squared minus x cubed equals to 80. Let's solve it. X squared minus x cubed equal to 80. It will be equal to x square minus x cube minus 80 equal to 0. I can consider 80 minus 16 minus 64 equal to 0. Look, 16 plus 64 is 80. I used this and this. Because of that, there is x square. 16 is 4 square. There is x cube. 64 is 4 cube. X square minus x cube minus 16, 4 square, 64, 4 cube equal to 0. 4 times 4, 4 times 4 equals to 64. It will be equal to x square minus 4 square minus common x cube plus 4 cube equal to 0. Since a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, and a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b, a square minus a b plus b square. So it will be equal to x square minus 4 square, x plus 4, x minus 4, and x cube plus y, x cube plus 4 cube, x plus 4, x square minus 4x plus 4 square, which is 16 equal to 0. Here x plus 4 and x plus 4 corresponds. It will be common x plus 4 x minus 4 minus x square minus 4x plus 16 equal to 0. It will be x plus 4 equal to 0 or minus x square minus minus plus 4x, 4x plus x equal to 5x, minus 16 minus 4, it will be equal to minus 20 equal to 0. This is an quadratic equation. A x square plus bx plus c equal to 0. A equal to minus 1, b equal to 5, c equal to minus 20. Apply quadratic formula. X equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is 5 plus minus square root 5 square minus 4. A is minus 1. C is minus 20 over 2. A is minus 1. X equal to minus 5 plus minus square root 5 square 25 minus minus plus plus minus minus 20 times 4 80 divided by minus 2. X equal to minus 5 plus minus square root 25 minus 80 is minus 55 divided by 2. X equal to minus 5 plus minus square root 55 square root minus 1 equal to I divided by 2. So X equal to X equal to minus 5 plus minus square root 55i divided by 2 minus 2. We can common the value of minus here. X equal to minus 5 plus minus square root 55i divided by minus 2. Minus and minus will be cancelled. We get X equal to 5 plus minus square root 55i divided by 2. So here X plus 4 equal to 0. X equal to minus 4. This is first solution. X equal to X1 equal to minus 4. X2 equal to 5 plus square root 55i divided by 2. And X3 equal to 5 minus square root 55i divided by 2. Now check that. X square minus X cube equal to 80. Put the value of X1 equal to minus 4. Minus 4 square 16 minus minus 4 minus cube 4 cube, which is 64 minus minus plus 16 plus 64 equal to 80, which shows that X equal to minus 4, and this is our the correct answers. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.